played. The Avs were ahead 4-3. They took a penalty late, led to a power play goal, sent it to overtime. Getzlaf wins it.
Shot, score! Oh. Right off the draw, the feed to Henrique. He was by himself between the circles, and the Ducks have taken a 3-2 lead on just their fifth shot on goal.
This is the situation for, you know, you got to credit Anaheim. That was, anytime there's a, the puck is bounced back like that, you're beating the man off the wall to the puck. The Avalanche got beat to the puck. Just a really nice play. Troy Terry now, he had a couple goals last game. He had a goal and now a beautiful.